Good morning, students. In this session, we will discuss about types of fraction. So there are three types of fraction: unit fraction, second is proper fraction, third is improper fraction. So let's discuss about unit fraction. So first is unit fraction. A fraction with the numerator 1 is called a unit fraction. When our numerator is 1, this is called unit fraction. So let's take an example. 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 1 by 6 and 1 by 8. When all the numerators of all the fractions is 1, this is called unit fraction. Proper fraction. A fraction in which the numerator is smaller than the denominator is called proper fraction. When numerator is smaller than the denominator, this is called proper fraction. Let's take an example. 2 by 3, 5 by 6, 6 by 8, 9 by 10. When numerator is smaller than the denominator, this is numerator and this is denominator. Then here all the numerators are smaller than the denominator. These kind of fractions are called proper fraction. Improper fraction. A fraction in which the denominator is smaller than or equal to the numerator is called improper fraction. When denominator is smaller than or equal to the numerator. Let's take an example. 5 by 2, 6 by 5, 7 by 3, 10 by 10. Here all the numerators are greater than the denominators and they can be equal also. So these kind of fractions are called improper fraction. So students, with the help of this video, try to do the questions related to the exercise 7.2, question number 1, 2, 3. Try to do yourself at home. Thank you so much.